CCW Air Canada customer sales and service agents stand together today from reservations and airports to say to Air Canada, enough is enough. Air Canada still has their demands of pension cuts of 40% and a two-tier system still on the table. We want to be perfectly clear here, Air Canada. Those concessions must go. They will not be tolerated.
I've contributed to the pension plan from the day that I started working here, and they are not going to make any changes to my pension, nor are they going to make any changes to the employees that are going to start now. This is a very important issue. We are ready to walk, however long it takes for them to get the message.
What affects you at Air Canada affects every single worker right across this country. We are sick and tired of building companies, and you know that you've built this company from the ground up, and then having everything that you've built decimated and taken away.
Working people, whether it's at Air Canada, whether it's at Canada Post, whether it's the steelworkers, you know, we're fed up with the hypocrisy, quite frankly, that is happening and coming out of the mouths of politicians and CEOs who, you know, can reward themselves with $1.5 million a day in stock options, as Mulally did just at Ford, but say those that are making $22 an hour, they're the cause of the problems in the economy.
This is a struggle with our membership at Local 2002, but it's also a struggle with flight attendants that are here today. It's a struggle with pilots that are here today. It's a struggle with machinist workers that are here today. This is a struggle of all workers, and our bond of solidarity is clear. Everybody that goes to work each and every day wants a fair wage, wants a fair benefit, and is entitled to pension security. You cannot pad your pockets with millions and millions and millions of dollars in wages, then lecture those that at the maximum level makes $45,000 a year. Talk about the productivity improvements that have been made over the last decade. Talk about the quality of the workforce. Talk about the age of the workforce that gave their heart and soul to this company. Do not talk about exploiting workers anymore.
Our workers are speaking loud and clear, not just here now, but across the country, ending with Toronto. We had rallies in every major city, hundreds of workers out there. Air Canada workers have had enough.
He walks away with $5.5 million, but he's going to stop us from getting enough money to survive when we retire?
I haven't had a raise in 10 years, and now they're coming after our pension, which is one of the major reasons we work these crazy shifts. And, you know, I mean, the benefits and the pay haven't improved at all in all this time, and it's just enough is enough. And the best thing about this is the solidarity, because they had us divided, and I really have never seen this group so united. Great thing.